We're ready to get freaky up in here.